Ngoba hluba inibingelele igama lami ngikuthi awu waphungula iKA King langabi makusuku lakho lokuqalwa la mntana sika kwenza ukulungela ukucindezela like button and subscribe button ngokuhlwa ke ungilandele lapha inkundleni yokuxhumana yazonge Instagram it's @king_langabi yeba futhi amaphoyisa sisifundazini sokwezulu ndatha lapha enye ke embangela yokubulawa kwabantu abahlanu ngolesibili ebusuku lapha ke eMlazi ningizimi yethu wemisi wa transport and community safety in lies uneliswa nkonyeni uthena kabantu abathathu basala ke belimele ebucayi ngesikhathi bebhudukezwa ke ushazi bama bathathu lapha kwa eMlazi lokhu kuhlaselwa kwesibili eMlazi emva kokuthi ke kubulawe ke abanye abantu abayisithupha ngempela sonke imbike yandulela ihlongozo ukuthi ke abantu ababili babulawela lapha endlini yabo abanye ke abane ke babhudukezelwa ke ezindlini ezimbili ke lapha ke ezehlukene kanti ke kube ukuthi izisule imbili ke zashonela ke lapha ke endleleni zelibangise esibhedlela kanti imbike iphinde yaveza ukuthi ke kulezi zisule ezimbili ezashona omunye wabo kwakungowesimame nomfana koneminyaka lapha ngo 14 ubudala unkonyeni okuhlabile ke lokubulalo sekudlangilwe waphinde wanxinxa ke abakwezidlodlo ukuthi ke phenyeke lamacala ngokusheshsha kanti ke uBrigadier Jay Nako uthena kamaphoyisa amatasi asebenza ke kuwona lamacala ubeke wathi imbangela ke yokubulawa kwakamuva ke lapha eMlazi akakwaziwa futhi kithimba ke labaphenyi lisendaweni ke lapha ke esigameko nizama ukuhlanganisa ke lapha ke izingcezu zokuthi ke ngabe yini imbangela yaloku kubulala ke okunesihluku mina ngumntana sikhanga ufisa ukwazi ukuthi ngabe uthini uvulo wakho mayelana ke nalo lolu dabu ke comment section wakhohle ucindezela like button ne subscribe button ungilandela ke enkundleni yokuxhumana Instagram @king_langabi from mute some dagadaga ngithi pa senghembe.